Madam President, thank the special rapporteur for her presentation. We welcome her continued engagement with the government of Brazil, civil society, and racialized community for her country visits, which has been postponed since November 2020 due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Meanwhile, in August, such inquiries about the two violent police operations in the favelas of Rio de Janeiro and ignored the Supreme Court ruling and killed 29 Afro-Brazilians. Outcomes of the investigation into the incidents warrants the special rapporteur attention. The rights of Afro-descendants, Afro-LGBT+, quilombolas and indigenous people have been disproportionately affected. For example, in São Paulo, Afro-descendants are 62 more likely to die from COVID-19 than white people. In addition to the spread of the virus, indigenous and quilombola communities have been facing the environmental crisis. In this pre-electoral year, political violence directed at Afro-descendant women and LGBT+ candidates is a matter of deep concern. Also, religious intolerance and attacks against Afro-Brazilian practicing African religions have increased. This is regarded by the community as religious racism. For these reasons, the special rapporteur visit is especially important, and the government of Brazil must guarantee her unwarranted access to information, places, and stakeholders to allow a fair examination. We urge the Council to pay attention to the situation of racialized community in Brazil.